Something just flew right at me. I couldn't see it at all. Golden hair! It almost took my arm off just by grazing me. This is the powerful force that killed all of these men. Then in that case, the last thing I'll give it is a smile. If I stand in front of it, I'm dead.
I was wondering if you'd mind telling me a little more about this 3,000 gold coin bounty.
Look, kid. Do you have any idea where you are?
Huh? Well, sure. This is a bar, right?
It's not just any old bar.
Huh?
This is the best bar in town. The king opened up this place himself. Bad things will happen if you don't have a drink, trust me.
So is that the king?
That's right, King Furon. He's the young man standing right in the middle.
Hmm? What? A child is the king of this country?
Watch what you say, kid. Don't ever call him a child.
You're just a child. Why would a child want to hurt me?
Because you saw my face, that's why!
Pretty badly injured. You win, I give up now, so we can stop all of this fighting, okay?
No, it's already too late. You shouldn't have looked at my face.
I told you that's enough already.
Just imagine how surprised I was. When Koto came bursting in here saying she found the missing fugitive, well, I thought the 3,000 gold pieces were definitely gonna be mine. That's all I could think about.
Well, Koto gets frazzled pretty easily. After all, plenty of people have golden hair, you know.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So, the word is she's supposed to be a traveler from somewhere.
Here you go. The food's all ready. Clean the floor.
All right, that's enough. You don't have to keep working so hard. We'll take care of your friend, so just relax.
Thank you, but I have no intention of letting you help us for free. I'll pay you back for all the trouble you've gone to by working. That's how I operate.
Fine, do what you want then.
Yajiro-san!
Hmm?
Your friend, she's awake now.
What's going on?
Are you okay?
What happened?
Owie!
What's wrong, Rushina? Are you all right?
I'm hungry. Can I have something to eat?
Are you kidding? You actually fought the fugitive?
Wow, that was delicious!
We're talking about the same person we saw on the flyer?
That's right. He attacked me all of a sudden out of nowhere.
Wow.
And he was really strong, too.
I don't understand why you lost. That's 3,000 gold pieces.
I know, but Yachan, he startled
me.
I mean, there he was all of a...
Oh my god!
Didn't your mother ever teach you not to speak with your mouth full?
Here.
I'm surprised. That's not very ladylike of you.
That kid! He's the one the reward's for! 3,000 gold pieces for his head!
Not a chance. You must be mistaken, little lady. The person in that picture is the king of this country. He's the good King Furon, a very kind man who loves his people.
Huh?
King Furon will be turning 17 years old this year.
He'll be 17?
Yes. But you see, due to a strange childhood illness, King Furon still looks like a child. It would be practically impossible for him to be mistaken for a 7-foot fugitive now, wouldn't it?
Yes, but he was wearing a strange sort of armor.
Miss Rushina, if you don't stop saying such awful things about our king, then I'm gonna get mad.
You must have hit your head pretty hard back there now, didn't you? Not good. Better get yourself back to bed.
But Yajiro!
Rushina, just go quietly back upstairs and get into bed.
Hey, you know, I think you're right. I guess I did hit my head pretty hard back there.
I understand. Then all of the farmers who produced poor crops this season shall receive subsidies from the castle.
Thank you, Your Highness. Thank you so much.
You have suffered greatly. Good luck to you.
Thank you. Oh, yes, thank you, Your Majesty.
Thank you.
Thank you, Your Highness. Thank you very much, Your Highness.
You may go.
Yes, sir.
Good work with your official duties.
Now about this afternoon, clown.
Yes, I heard. The reward that the government is offering has been the talk of the kingdom. Bounty hunters from everywhere are coming out of the woodwork.
Yes.
Please do not worry. The more you fight, the more your powers will grow. It's important for you to show off your powers, which will help you develop more strength. I assume everyone was annihilated this time, too?
No. A girl with very impressive shooting skills saw my face. She even successfully damaged